The devil wouldn't be attacking you so hard if there wasn't something valuable inside of you. Remember, thieves don't break into empty homes.